everybody, and welcome to Destination Dero. This is going to be a full tour of Disney's Wilderness Lodge. So the Wilderness Lodge is comprised of the main hotel lodge and two DVC areas, the Boulder Ridge and Copper Creek DVC areas. In addition, you have the Cascade Cabins, which are located right on the water. So Disney's Wilderness Lodge is a sub-tier deluxe resort that is located right on Bay Lake. So in terms of amenities and theming, Fort Wilderness Lodge is in fact a deluxe resort. The Wilderness Lodge does have a sister resort located right next door, and that's the Fort Wilderness Campgrounds. So this resort is probably my favorite resort in terms of theming and Disney property. I absolutely love the main lobbies, and I love the style of the cabins and the Colorado and Wyoming and Northern California look.
As you can hear behind me, they're paving the parking lot, so there's a lot of noise with trucks backing up. But otherwise, it's usually a very quiet resort. The bus stops are over there to the right. There's the main lobby. Check in. You got your bell services here. Airline check-in area at all the Disney resorts. And they can help you bring your luggage and get checked into your airline. So Orlando International Airport. So when you come in, you have a lot of areas to hang out and relax. The front desk is over here to the right, the check-in. They have bell services over here as well. There's a little area for the kids to hang out, watch some cartoons while you check in. The Whispering Canyon is over there, which I'll show you in a minute. Very cool. So it's a very frontier-oriented hotel theme. Look at the detail on the chandeliers. And the totem poles. A lot of Native American artifacts as well, headdresses, different artifacts. If you look at these pillars, they'll have little animals in there. Some deer, buffalo, some other critters. So let's go check out the Whispering Canyon.
The Whispering Canyon has breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and it's family style, all you care to enjoy. Your breakfast is your basic stuff, eggs, bacon, hash browns, and pancakes, and Mickey waffles, things like that. And dinner is a barbecue theme. They have, it changes, but they have like pork, chicken, some sort of beef, like prime rib. They have some barbecue sides, beans, I forget, cornbread, stuff like that. It's good. So if you're looking for the barbecue kind of thing, this is a good place to check out and get reservations to Whispering Canyon.
So they have a fireplace many fireplaces actually located throughout this resort. A lot of places to relax. And it actually smells like campfire in the resort. Look at this architecture and the themes. Awesome here. Another fireplace back here. Very bright, airy, a lot of natural light. And another awesome feature of this resort is BBC desk over here, elevators, so we're going to check out the Mercantile, which is the main grab and go and shop in the Wilderness Lodge. We actually bought this. First time we stayed here for Luke. So you got your themed merch for this resort. Very cool. Some more Wilderness Lodge themed gear. Fireplace in the Mercantile. Cool. In the ladies section, candy, grab and go stuff if you need snacks. I forgot something, we got a ton of mugs, lots of mugs. So this is like the pantry food little section. So you got stuff to make peanut butter and jelly sandwiches for kids, fruits, and your main snacks. Probably gonna be a little bit more expensive than the grocery store. You got some wine, frozen stuff. A lot of the DVCs have freezers and refrigerators. I think all the rooms have refrigerators. Candies, toiletry items. So if you head right, you're gonna go towards the bus stops at the Wilderness Lodge. First, here's the Buttons and Bells arcade room. Areas. This is still the main lodge up here. Also the Cascade cabins section, one of the sections is over here. So the bus stops are down this way to the right. This is the main common area. You got some cool artifacts. Laundry services on each floor in the villas. Yeah, so this is definitely a cool little room to chill out in. Very cool. Look at the detail on the chairs. And they're little pieces of wood. It's cool. You literally feel like you're in a cabin. Some pictures of Disney and his trains. Walt Disney and his house train. Now I was walking to the left section, and this is a pretty cool art gallery. Seven Dwarfs. And that's because this is the Artist Point restaurant area. And Artist Point lounge is up here. It's open from 3:30 to 11 p.m. We got all this artwork of Snow White and Seven Dwarfs. So check it out. Again, a really cool place to relax. A lot of good places to relax in this resort. Artist Point is also one of the better dining experiences you can have in Walt Disney World property. Here's the lounge I just went through. And this is Artist Point, which is not open yet. Love this little centerpiece. We're gonna head down to the Roaring Fork area, which is the main grab-and-go area, cafeteria-style eatery at Wilderness Lodge. These are the refillable mugs this year, 2019. Really cool. They also have a green one. They probably have other colors as well. Got all your basic necessities, breakfast, lunch, dinner, grab and go stuff, coffee. Of the Wilderness Lodge in the Roaring Fork, so you can have your breakfast outside. This is the main pool area in the center area of the Wilderness Lodge. So you take this path down to the little dock, and you can take a quick boat ride, a nice little boat ride down to the Magic Kingdom. See the Spanish moss hanging off of all the trees, which is awesome. Here's the kids' splash pad and play area. It's like a little swamp down here. Little swamp area. It's pretty cool. So here's the boat. docks. You can also go to the campgrounds from here, or the Contemporary Resort, or the Magic Kingdom. So this is Bay Lake, one side of it. And the Wilderness Lodge is right there. We got this geyser that goes off the Wilderness Lodge. So all this water comes from that stream I showed you up in the main lobby. It's pretty cool. This is the children's splash pad. We're gonna check out the Copper Springs pool, which is the main pool at the Wilderness Lodge here, and the Copper Creek Villas here. So it's pretty cool. The pool water comes in from that waterfall that goes all the way to the lobby, and that goes all the way to the geyser. That's a pretty cool feature. Notice the lounge chairs and cushions. Here's a deluxe feature. Disneyland Grand California has the comfiest lounge chair cushions out of all the Disney resorts I've stayed at. You can see the main lobbies up there, Copper Creek here, Wilderness Lodge here. The Boulder Ridge area is through there, that's where we're staying. Very cool. The pool hours are 9 to 11. Splash pad that I showed you is right over here. The geyser's back there. This is the spa area. You got some hot tubs. So what's cool is the pool filters into this little looking stream and it goes out to the geyser. That's awesome. The pool's here. We're gonna go over to the Geyser Point Bar and Grill. So you're on the water, very pretty. Lots of areas to sit and relax. So here's the Geyser Point Bar and Grill. The main pool's there. Bar and Grill's here. It's not open yet, but we're gonna check it out. They open up these shades, so it's an open air little bar and lounge area, cushion seating. So again, there's more areas to sit outside and hang out on the water. You got a watercraft area, dock. I think you can rent those little boats right there. I'm not sure how much. Well, yeah, it's a really pretty resort. I'm not sure what this is. Some sort of, I know it's a fire pit, but I'm not sure if they cook on it or what. Or if it's just a fire pit at night, but that's pretty cool. See the little foot tracks? Animal foot tracks. See attention to detail. That's why we love these little resorts. Yeah, so there's all these foot tracks, like buffalo or deer or something. don't know if you can see him on camera. It's cool. So there's the Reunion Station bike boat rental, and the Cascade Cabins are down this way as well. That's the Geyser Point that it just was. Really cool topiary, buffalo topiaries here in the Boulder Ridge section. Awesome, so cool. See, this is the Copper Creek section, another DVC section, and Boulder Ridge sections over here. Boulder Ridge Railway and Mining Company. I'm up here from the water area through the Boulder Creek and Copper Creek area. You can go to the lobby and the bus transportation right up through there. So this is the backside of the Boulder Ridge Villas. So this is the Boulder Ridge Pool. Very nice pool. Spa's over here. The Boulder Ridge, they have these like little cabana areas. You don't need to rent them. They're just like little quiet little cubby areas. So, very nice pool. So if you go across the pathway, this little bridge, you go to the Cascade Cabins, which are sort of deluxe little rentals you can get. So these are like little homes you can rent out, and they're very luxurious, right on the water. They were built a couple years ago. There's a little grill area. So this is the other side of Boulder Ridge. Fishing at the lodge. You can do fishing excursions. So this is entering the main lobby area, Copper Creek Falls. So if you go into these glass doors, you go right into the main lobby where the waterfall geyser starts.